course. Thanks for waiting while I went and just cleaned up a little bit. Yeah, I honestly haven't been expecting company for a while. So, this was a little out of my comfort zone, but it's okay. I'm glad that you're here anyways. Yeah, it was a little weird. Just a little bit. Normally, people don't just come up to me in the middle of class and invite themselves over to my house. If you had just said that, I would have definitely said no. But then you were like, can I come over and make Valentine's cards with you? And I just decided, you know what? That's a horse of a completely different color. So I said yes, and here you are, in my room. Oh, thank you. I'm glad you like it. I decorated myself. Yeah, of course these are real plants. Do you take me to be a fake plant kind of girl? Okay, I just wanted to make sure, because I would have been just like a tad offended by that. I don't really feel like I give off plastic plant vibes, but like, it's always good to hear feedback, you know? Well, anyway, I got us some supplies. Did you bring anything? Yeah, I didn't think you were gonna. Oh, it's a Do you want to see what I brought for supplies? Yeah, I'll show you. So, first I got us some, like, pre-designed cards. I thought these were really, really cute, but obviously I know some people like to design their own, so blank pieces of paper that I've already folded into like a card shape. So if you wanted to decorate your own, you could do that. I also have some really fun sparkly gonna cut out some hearts. Envelopes, obviously. Very important. And also blank. Do you have any plans for Valentine's Day? quite yet.
Okay.
No, I was just curious. Do I have any plans? I also haven't really set anything in stone quite yet. A couple of my friends wanted to go to this party that's on Saturday. Yeah, but I'm still kind of iffy about it because I don't really like the person that's throwing the party, so I don't know if I want to go. Yeah, it's fine though. I'm sure my friends will have a lot of fun, even if I don't go with them. Did you want to pick a card? Do you want What do you think? You want to decorate your own? Okay, that's totally fine here. You can take one of these. And I think I'm personally gonna go with one of these guys. Aren't these flowers so pretty? Yeah, no problem. Yeah, I brought one for myself too. What's that? What is my favorite Valentine's memory? I honestly don't really have a ton of good ones, to be honest with you. I have some sadder stories versus positive, happy ones. Do you want to hear one of the sad stories? Okay. One time, in like third or fourth grade, I really liked this boy. I had a huge, huge crush on him. And I made him a Valentine's Day card and made him chocolates and just went through a lot of trouble at home to try and make him something really special. And at this point, I guess I didn't really think about what would happen if he didn't like me, and not just like didn't like me romantically, but like at all. So I gave him his chocolates and his Valentine. And he literally threw them on the ground and smashed all of them, ripped the Valentine in front of me. And all of the other kids in my class that year laughed so much to the point where I got so embarrassed and I just ran away and cried on the playground for the rest of the day. And my parents had to come get me, and it was just the whole thing. So I haven't really made Valentine's with the same spirit since that happened. So thanks for bringing the festivity back into my life on Valentine's. I appreciate it. I definitely was surprised that you invited yourself over though to come make cards. Yeah, I mean, we don't really talk that much in class, and we definitely don't talk enough to the point where I personally would feel comfortable walking up to you and inviting you over, or inviting myself over to your house, moreover, to make Valentine's Day cards together. That's that's just not something I ever imagined us doing together. So I was pleasantly surprised, although a little weirded out, because at first I thought you just wanted to come to my house, just for no reason. And I was definitely gonna say no. But then you added that it was to make Valentine's Day cards, and I thought to myself, wow, the last time I made a Valentine was for that boy in like third or fourth grade. So I decided, even if it wasn't necessarily a super comfortable idea, that I should probably do it just for the sake of my past, you know? Yeah, build some better memories around Valentine's. I know, I'm sorry, that was a really sad story, but anyway, I'm gonna get started on my card. Let me know if you need anything from over here. Coming along. Oh, okay. You don't have to show me, that's fine. I just wanted to peek. I'm just gonna color these hearts. So cute. I definitely missed making Valentine's cards. Thank you. You want me to cut some for you too? Yeah, for sure I can. Can I see the scissors? Thank you. I'm gonna start with some like really baby ones. Should I trace them or just like freehand it? Freehand it. Okay. Let's see how that goes. It's not the worst art I've ever seen, but it was definitely freestyle. Make some bigger ones in just a second. Do you need, like, glue? Some little, like, stars. Okay. Here's my latest addition. What color should I write their name in? Red. I actually think I might just write Valentine, so I can keep it. space as well.
Thank you.
sealed it, so you're gonna have to kind of like rip it open, you know what I mean? Yeah, I know that last part. This made your Valentine for me. Oh my god. Yeah, I'd love to read it. Thank you. stars.